What's going on, everyone? My name is Ovi and welcome to a new video from my Food Champions Road to Glory, boys. And before getting started, make sure to smash the like button. Let's try and get over 1100 likes. That would be super, super nice. 14 wins, 1 loss, boys. And it's time to take advantage of the gift from EA Sports and finally get to test out, use one of the best center backs in FIFA 20 Ultimate Team. I'm talking about Rafael Varane. 192 centimeters, medium high work rates, a force of nature. With Shadow, he goes maxed out at pace and maxed out at defending. Everything at pace and everything at defending is maxed out. Stamina is good, strength 99, aggression 89, jumping 91. A super, super, super player that we are going to use in the remaining games from the weekend league. You know the team, you know everything else. They fit in quite nicely, you see. A full chemistry Varane. Mendy keeps the 7 chemistry. David Luiz full. Tejas full. Alisson full. Come on, boys. Let's play some Food Champions. First opponent, Modric and Vidal CMs. Ooh, he backed 97 Varane. Funny thing is, moment I put Varane team of the season in is the moment I face up against Varane team of the season. Neymar? That was lucky. That was a lucky goal. I'm sorry, bro. One more. Oh my god. I don't understand, really. Each game that I've played this weekend league, the last 5-6 games, I'm hitting the post. Go, Mbappé there, 2-0, nice one. Tejas has been superb this weekend, like really superb. A joy to use. And also, it feels quite good with the ball at the build-up. Maximin! Oh, come on, go in. I had a chance there to close the game. De Bruyne with the finesse! Oh, too much power. Dejas. Superb there. Come on, Maximin! That's what I'm talking about. Can you do it all the way? Nah. Roussillon eventually grabs the ball. Neymar, near post! Just taking with the save. Oh, check that pass out. Check that pass out! Oh, check that pass from Varane to Mahrez, but Mahrez misses it. Varane with an absolute stunning long pass. Oh, that's... Varane just destroyed their opponent. Destroyed him. Need to score, I think, one more to be sure of the win. Nice pass. Maximin again. Why does it need to be lucky? Why doesn't it go in from the first? Be one more here, yeah. Nice and chill build up. That's the game for sure. That's it. Mbappé 5-0. That's the final whistle, boys. Oh, Ronaldo 96, Hulu 94, 99 De Bruyne. That's an insane squad, boys. I think this is a free win. Yep. Cheers, buddy. Thank you. What do we have here? Holding the midfield, Anderson, Kante. That's nice. If you see Neymar goal at this stage in the game, so if someone is still using this guy, it means he just loves the skill, loves the skill moves. He knows the meta. And even gold Neymar is good at this moment. I think he was the best card I ever had in terms of price and in terms of what he was offering. Ah! And what's this glitch here? Why are my players running like this? Doesn't even matter, to be honest. No, 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 finish a trade, 99 finishing or something like that from Mbappe, hits the post. Hey, why are my players running like that, man? Hey, 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 EA Sports, what's this glitch? Man, what was that glitch? No, Ribery, come on! Oof! Close, close, close. We're going to penalty kicks. This guy only passed the ball between the... the defense. Never mind, never mind. Oh my god, man. And that's the game. Minute 93, I hit the post. This guy had zero. Everything was zero at him at shots. I didn't have a lot, I had two, but I hit the post minute 90, and then he wins at penalty kicks. Just FIFA 20, man. Just FIFA 20. What do we have here? 4-5-1. Essien and Vidal in the midfield. Nice defense, nice attack. Pretty standard squad meta. Score it. Let's go! Come on. Should be a goal. No. And now it's offside. Oh la la, man. Why? EA Sports, why are we hitting the post so many times? I'm not using gold cards like at the beginning of the game. I have Team of the Season cards with 99. At finishing, 99 at shooting, and I'm still hitting a lot of times the post. How can you not fix that? In a full season of FIFA, you cannot fix that, EA. Mbappe with a finesse. Manu Mbappe. How is he missing that? How is he missing that? Mistake from the goalkeeper here. I'm gonna score it. Gonna be a risk. But how is he missing so much, man, sometimes? That was a very nice attack, the one that I ended up missing the shot. Very nice attack. What do we have here? Midfield composed of N'Golo Kante and Aouar, Benzema, Dembele, Atal, Mane up front. He's got, funny thing, I've got one match loan left at Varane. He's got also one left. Let's go, Maximin there with the goal, come on. Mbappe, what a finish there, the finish shot goes in, 2-0. Nice one, even though I gotta admit I didn't want to do that, to be honest. Want to do something else. That's a rage quit. What do we have here? Renato Sanchez, Vieira holding the midfield. Even Atal can play in the midfield. And maybe he's playing 4-1-2-1-2 narrow, but I doubt it. I think he's playing 4-2-3-1, 4-2-2 or 4-4-2. No! How does Alisson save it? Oh, ho, 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 ho. What a great chance, mamma mia. Again, Alisson with the save, man. I saw that in. That was a good attack. I opened him up very nicely. Come on, score it, Mbappe! He's not the finisher that I was hoping for, Kylian. Let's go, that was a superb attack. Let's go, come on! Should be game. Actually, I don't know. 2-0, it's not over. No, not the kickoff. Yes, the kickoff. Oh, 4-4-4-V. Can I please know what is his Alisson eating? What are you eating, bro? How is this goalkeeper just defending all the shots? Oh, come on, man! Another save! You can't save this one. You can't save this one. Let's go. I saw what this guy was doing. Man, he's stopping. He's not controlling sometimes the defenders and he's moving the goalkeeper. This should not be a thing in FIFA. You need to control the defenders. Else I should be able to go just through them. Because this guy ain't controlling sometimes the defenders and it's only moving the goalkeeper. Move it, move the goalkeeper again, please go move it again. That's one more. 5-1. And that's the final whistle, boys. Okay, game four rank up. I don't have time for one more. If I win this one, I get gold one with 20 wins, 22 losses. Let's see. Dembele, Greenwood, Ribery, James. Midfield is Sissoko, Pogba. Defense is super top notch. Okay. Come on! Mahrez with the goal! 1-0! I think it's gonna be a rage quit fast! Yeah, it is a rage quit, boys. 1-0. That's a gold one finish. I think we've got 20 wins, 2 losses. The chances for Elite 1 were good, but we don't have enough time. I took the decision to just keep it cool this weekend. Play as much as I have fun with the game. I don't want to force it. I had fun, we used some nice players. The only regret that I do have, let me show that, where is it? I wanted to use Pozuelo a bit more Pozuelo in the starting 11, because he was so nice at the beginning with those goals, but it was too difficult. I had to use Butragueño in order to fit him in, and that did not work for me. Otherwise, boys, the team has functioned very, very nicely. The legend Maximin was back. KDB with Mendy in the midfield. Mahrez on the left. I keep my opinion. Mahrez is one of the best wingers that you can have with FIFA 20. One of the best. Team of the season, Mahrez. 5-star skill moves, 4-star weak foot. Indeed, what I would improve is the medium work rate. I would give him, in order for him to be perfect, a high attacking, medium defending work rate. But otherwise, maxed out per pace, maxed out per dribbling, physical is the stamina is great, and shooting is top notch. Got the finesse shot, trade the flare. Really pleased with him. So if you're searching for a winger, right attacking midfielder, left attacking midfielder, left mid in 4-4-2, right mid in 4-4-2, go for him if you can link him up. Otherwise, gold one with... Okay, so congratulations, you have completed a terrific team of the season so far objective in FIFA 20. In addition to your FUT 20 reward, you have earned an 84-88 lone player pick back in FUT 21. Thank you! FUT 21 rewards earned. Okay. Nice. And what did I get here? The terrific, and I'm gonna get a rare player's pack. I'm gonna open that one. Why not? Maybe we'll get lucky. And end it in style. What? Claim reward, okay. One rare player's pack, okay, thank you. Also, I still haven't picked from here the player, right? Where is he? Yeah, Morales, Andre Gomez, or Tete. I don't know who to pick. Leave a comment below, let me know. Who did you get, and who do you think that can still help me? Store. Let me open these. Finish, maybe in style, the weekend league. 2 players pack and rare players pack. Maybe we're gonna get something in those 2 packs. Otherwise, boys, leave a comment below. Let me know what did you manage to achieve in the weekend league. What's your record? How much are you playing the weekend league at this moment, considering it's end of the season? My motivation ain't that high playing a game that I didn't really enjoy this year. So and so. Good moments and bad moments. Is this a border? Is right, man? Visca? Yeviska. Okay, boys, this will be all for today. I'll see you fellas tomorrow with the rewards. Bye-bye.